moments and next moments. Don't put too much on this game, right? We've been through so much to be right in this position we in right now. Just do the same thing that got you here. That's it. You understand? I know y'all prepared. I know y'all prepared. Let your habits go, right? Just let your habits lead you. Let your habits lead you. And y'all know, we're gonna coach y'all. Listen, be locked in, and just do your job, be in position, all right?
It breaks my heart. They ain't believing us.
We the best music.
They play themselves. Why you hating and being jealous? You could be over here embracing that love, more blessings, more life. God did. You either win with us or you watch us win.
DJ Khaled.
They want us style. Ooh. But look at us now. They counted us out.
Time to say
they
a prayer.
They didn't think that we would make it up. They didn't
maybe bow our heads.
Oh, but I know God did. Oh, yes, He did.
Oh,
God did.
God is great. Nosedive, they just praying that I crash. But those guys, they don't want to see you last. Jacob, $3 million above your tax. A tub full of money, I still can't relax. Time spinning, Lord forgive me, I'm a sinner. Conquer, divide. Wrong side of the petition, only divine winning. Better listen when I tell you how I put time in it. Please forgive me, God did. So leave me in the dark, swimming with the sharks. Dope boy, big calm, still the biggest boss. Got a kilo on the place, in the morning.
She does miss on purpose, and it's knocked away.
You talk about a storybook finish. The ability to write a script with two of your best players foul out with over 6 minutes left in the game. You're up 20, going into the fourth and win by one.
The clock was the only thing they had going for them there at the end, and they barely were able to hold on. But what an impressive performance by the Buccaneers. They knock off the five-time defending state champs, and their big three of Dobson, Bodie, and Shields brought it through the entire game, at least while they were all on the floor.
You know, he had several young ladies step up at different points of this contest for the Buccaneers. If you coach George, you have to be elated and so proud. And you know what? You got a great group of ladies coming back to try to defend this championship again next year.
What emotion on both sides. Tears on Coach Stewart getting married in October. And all joy about the ring he's about to take for winning this one. Ceremony's coming up here at the Lakeland Center. Andrick, this was a classic. What was it like riding the roller coaster with me today?
Oh, man, this was awesome. It's a great way to kind of get this broadcast started with your partner. Looking forward to what's left for 6A and 7A.
So for Mainland, it's elation. Andrick, final thoughts. What does it mean to Mainland to get a win like this to establish maybe what's their own new dynasty?
Else's chance to try to match history. So I look forward to seeing some bright things out of this program from Daytona. And I can tell you,
two fantastic programs battle to the finish. Everybody a champion on this floor tonight, but the ones wearing the first place championship hardware, the Mainland Buccaneers, congrats to them.
You judges say we going corporate. Nah, we just corner boys with the corner office. I'm at the cap table, what the splits is. Not that cap table, boy, we live this. Breezy, what the business is. We push your 50 like
50. Don't put too much on this game, right? We've been through so much to be right in this position we in right now. Just do the same thing that got you here. That's it.
Do the size, OG for the OGs. Some you out of pocket talking exotic. You barely been at a bump. That's another topic. Monogram in my